it's Kareem. Welcome or welcome back to my channel. I have a very special guest with me today. This is my mom, Mary. Mom, say hi to everybody.
Hi.
And I have been doing my mom's crochet braids for about a year now. Yes. And so I finally got her to come. We were able to work it out. And I've been wanting her to talk about her experiences with a lot of the hair that I've been putting in there. Now, you've seen her picture show up on some of my videos because I've talked about how I installed hair in her braid, you know, and did her crochet braids first. And then I put the hair in my hair because I liked the way it looked in hers. So the first hair we're going to talk about is the hair she's wearing now. So this is the hair she's wearing now. This is the Freetress Natural Deep, okay? I don't have a strand out or anything like that because I don't. So, but it's in her hair now. And as you may be able to see, it's a very soft curl. I wanted her to give her honest opinions about this Freetress hair. So what do you think about this hair you're wearing now?
The hair I'm wearing now, I like the fact that it's lightweight, but I don't care for the shedding. It sheds a lot and frizzes a lot. Mm. And I've only had it in for a couple of days, so I'm not used to that because most of the other products doesn't take maintenance like it does.
Mm-hmm.
So this requires a lot of maintenance.
Maintenance.
Yeah.
And then how do you sleep in the hair?
I sleep with it pulled back in a cap. So okay. I have a what they call a headband, mm-hmm. pulled back, mm-hmm. and then I sleep in a satin cap.
Mm-hmm. But you do, you said you do like the lightweightness of it.
I like how I feel light. It's lightweight. It's not heavy. Mm-hmm. So I do like that about it. Actually, I love that about it.
But is there anything else that you like on the onset? I mean, shedding and stuff can be annoying. I know. And that's one of the things with Freetress is that it sheds and it tangles. Now, I noticed that the hair is not tangly at all. So I like the fact that you can run your fingers through it and mm-hmm. there's no tangle. Mm-hmm. Also, we put about 3 packs of this in her hair. And for three packs,
it's
this looks like
natural.
Nothing.
It's yeah. very natural.
Very natural feel, right?
Very natural feeling.
So, and 3 packs actually should be. 2.5 to 3 packs should be very much a very natural feeling okay. hair. So okay. I'm not even surprised to hear that. So you would have to use like a lot of packs if you want it to be more full. It's probably going to be a short-term wear hair for her. We're probably only going to wear it for maybe a week or two to basically get us over the hump and then decide what we want. Yeah, it's a really color. I like it though. We both like it from a perspective of how it looks. But again, for us, it's hair performance.
So I hope this has helped you get an idea about how this hair performs. No tangling, but definitely you're gonna have to use product and you might have some shedding. Stay tuned for more from my mom about her favorite crochet looks. Thanks so much for watching.